check in and replace.
Medyo kulang pa sa timing si Una, pero kaya nagkaroon ng coach, naglagay si Coach John Callos ng medyo veteran player inside the field.
Returning, JV Gallego. Coming in for the first time, replacing the rookie Nigel Gonzalez, as I said. Okay, Coach Yuri Escueta, he has high fives, providing quality minutes as a starter. Foul down low.
Sunday, the Red Lions. Pagdating siya, wala masyado silang bad habits. That's why nakakasuspend sila ng fourth quarter.
San Sebastian, 14 to work with. Oh, good block by Jacob. And he's leaking right away. Here's Puno. We know the big man can go all the way. Jomel Puno, he's fast for a big, and he took it all the way to the hole.
Siguro mga anim na dribble lang tayo na lay up again.
6'6", Coach Jerry. He's coming off that career high 12. And here's Jomel again. Goes inside, this time wanting to dish. Ball is still alive for the Red Lions. Gallego Cortez from way downtown. That's way off. Look at Puno behind the back. Sees an open teammate from the corner. Offensive rebound. Coach Yuri says, wait a minute. Let's execute a good offense. They will be patient here. Cortez using that Andrada screen.
Yun ang naging problema nila against Letran. Eh. San Sebastian, they don't block out.
Puno gets his miss. And Puno up and in. Jono picking up where he left off from that last game against the Altas as Are lets that three go. The foul will be charged dito kay Jacob Shack. Look at Jomel Puno. This kid has a bright view.
Work ethic. Makikita mo talaga, unselfish space sa kanya. You can see the open tala to. Fundamentally equipped.
Yes, nice look. Good kick out to JV. And look at Puno skying high for the offensive rebound. Off to Jacob Cortez. Cortez almost losing the leather here. 8 to shoot. Visser to Gallego. The perimeter J is pure. Red Lions clicking here, even with the second unit on the floor for Yuri Escueta. And as what you mentioned, Coach Jerry, yung ikot ng bola. Look at this, Gallego taking his time, going to his spot, knocking down that J. And even the bigs just really looking for a better shot. You see 3-4 pass.
3-4 siya, pwede pa rin niya ilapit, go for the high percentage basket, and he made it. Yun ang nakakatawa dito kay Gallego eh. May perimeter game.
John Callos calling that timeout. Let's see if the Snacks can execute a play designed by John Callos in that recently called timeout. Sumoda, double. Sumoda, up and under. What a move. But si Kuntapay.
Kuntapay eh.
Pareho mabibigat. Cortez giving up his dribble. Out to Visser. The handoff back to Jacob. Double screen, uses Kutapay, drives it himself, and the cool up. And keeps Sagbeda up by 3, 14-11, under 2 to play here in the first.
Ang laking plus factor yan, yung markman na si Cortez, eh. Lahat dumidikit ang defensa sa kanya. Eh. Nakaka-attract talaga siya ng defensa. Eh.
The defensive board! Up quality minutes. Just a minute on the floor, and he was able to get his first 2 points.
Yan ang panapat ni Coach John Callos, si Pelebrico kay Jomel Puno.
Look at the ball movement here. Ends up with Jacob for the three. He had 0 out of 4 as we take a look at this big-to-big. The help by Gallego going back to his man and then the spin by Boys in the paint. Jesse Sumoda against Dani Kuntapay. Escobedo now on the floor. Escobedo posting up his man. Escobedo taking his time. Raymar against Tagle. And he took him to the post.
Pumupunta rin sila itong team nila, Coach John Callos. Pumupunta sila sa small guy. Nakita nilang may advantage sa post. Kahit maliit, basta good scorer.
Puno. Goes to Tagle. Shot deflected. Balik sa San Sebastian. Ahead kagad si Felipe Rico.
Wait, first,
you know,
it's been a while.
John Callis loves that because he's a firm preacher and believer of that 7 seconds or less offense. Really wants to push the pace every single possession. Here they are again. Medyo nakaset up ng depensa ng San Beda dito. Umatake si Kalahat, corner. His baseline and losing it. That will be last.
Transition defense. You have to straight back. Siguro lahat ng drill nila.